Hi, I'm Jerry Regula, product engineer for McWane Ductile, and you're watching The Ditch Doctor. In today's episode, we're talking about the direction of the pipe and if it really matters. Okay, so today's question comes from Stopped in Stockton. One thing that you don't want on a job site is to be stopped. You want production to flow. You don't want a simple question to interfere with production and the installation of a pipeline. So the question here today is, does the direction of the pipe really matter? And does that affect the flow of the water through the pipe? The simple answer is no, it does not matter. With ductile iron pipe, when the joint is assembled, you get a steady flow and it doesn't matter whether the pipe is going this way or this way. In fact, often contractors want to install pipe in different directions, which is dictated more by the laying conditions than it is for the flow. Again, the flow doesn't matter whether the pipe is going this way or going this way. Another good comparison of this is fittings. How many times are fittings installed in a water line? Do you install the fitting this way or this way? No one ever asked that question, but really it's the same thing. Whether it's a pipe or a fitting, ductile iron pipe and fittings, it makes no matter which direction they're installed. It does not affect the flow. Thanks for watching The Ditch Doctor. You have the questions, we have the answers. For additional information, visit our Iron Strong blog or pick up the next edition of Iron Strong Insights. Thanks for watching.